First of all, you are looking beautiful today. I don't think Photoshop would serve her any justice.
Thank you. I've been blessed with good skin. My mom, I guess that's genetics, but also I eat really healthy and try to stay out of the sun.
I
do stay out of the sun. This is actually just a bronzer right now. I'm normally very fair skinned.
So you would not be able to hang out with the Jersey Shore crew?
No, I'm more of like a dinner and a movie type of person. Maybe not as much of the clubbing, actually. I'm more of like a mellow, low-key person.
So like, what's like a typical night out for you? Like on your weekend and you want to go enjoy yourself, where would we find Amy Castle?
You would find me at the most delicious restaurants. Like I like going out too because I just turned 22 on Monday. So I'm definitely, you know, young. I like to party. But I'm so into food and healthy food. So you'd find me at just like a cool restaurant with my friends hanging out, playing games, getting a glass of wine, just something pretty low key, but it's all about the food for me. I love it.
Right on. You're doing right now something that's really interesting. You're doing a web series about, you know, healthy, conscious eating, all that stuff. Let's talk about that a little bit.
My mom is a personal trainer, so I've always grown up around that healthy eating world and also very health conscious, staying fit. And a couple of years back, it just clicked for me that I've been acting since I was 8. And I decided that, you know, why not meld my love of in front of the camera was also healthy eating. So I started this web series, What's Amy Eating? And I post videos every week trying to inspire young people to eat healthy because, you know, obesity is such a huge epidemic in this country. And it's a really big passion of mine. And I want to inspire, if I can just inspire one person to change a few things in their fridge, then I feel like I'm making a huge difference.
So inspirational. I love that. I'm a health conscious person as well. And so I really love that. This is the 10th anniversary for Curls, the beauty line. How long does it take for you to get ready and do your hair?
It depends on where I'm going out. Tonight, it took me about an hour and a half. I wanted to detail some of the makeup and the hair. I did a little bit of straightening on the hair. But I mean, I'm usually a pretty low maintenance person. Sometimes I don't even blow dry it. I let it just go natural so I don't damage it too much. But yeah, I mean, if I'm just going out and I don't have to like wash my hair, probably like a half hour, 45 minutes. I'm pretty simple.
That's pretty simple. One last question is, who would be your celebrity crush?
I love Jason Mraz. I've always loved Jason Mraz. But I just saw 21 Jump Street and Channing Tatum is hot. Really, really hot. You can call me Channing.
That was a personal invitation from Amy Castle.
It was. We can go on a restaurant date together. I can show you what Amy's eating. It's delicious. Yes. Hey, I'm Amy Castle and you're watching me on SLTV.